for schools. Safety is the foundation on which everything else is built. When students, facilities, and staff are safe, focus can remain on missions, purposes, and objectives. We've built a unified and connected technology ecosystem that integrates voice, video, data, and analytics on one common platform. We call it Safety Reimagined. It enables school staff to instantly detect a situation through intelligent systems that act smarter and faster to identify what is happening. From perimeter breaches to safe student return, from aggressive intruders to elevated temperature detection, it provides real-time insights to improve response times and potentially prevents incidents from escalating beyond control. Once a situation has been detected, smart analysis reviews and prioritizes these events to quickly focus on what's important, increasing awareness, allowing you to cut through the noise and make informed decisions. And when you need to act, you can communicate instantly through interoperable, resilient devices and networks designed to keep teams connected with voice, multimedia, and real-time data, getting the right information to the right people in the most effective way, while simultaneously mobilizing and coordinating an immediate and effective response, and effectively logging incidents with the relevant data securely stored and organized. With the Safety Reimagined ecosystem, you can detect, analyze, communicate, and respond during an unfolding incident using one single platform. And with the addition of Orchestrate, you gain a new level of connection, control, and automation for your technology ecosystem. Orchestrate is a simple, user-friendly, and cloud-based interface tool that gives your administrators the ability to configure and automate the workflows that control various security triggers and alarms, all with the promise to deliver efficiency, reliability, and continuity. Only possible in an environment built on a foundation of safety. Motorola Solutions. It's time to reimagine what safety can do for your school.